Hey guys, welcome back. We're at Alien right now, just checking out prices and stuff like that. Want to record? And then I'll just start buying stuff.
I just like it because they have a tail. I love the tail. They go up in the sky and they have like a little shiny thing. And they blow up. It's pretty cool. You know. It's like someone bought one. And we got...
What's the brand's name?
It's World Class Fireworks.
At Red Apple, they have some better ones. I just hope they're cheaper.
Check out the thing right here. They have shells of engines. More shells of engines.
Where do they sell the pro shells? Not here, right?
No, pro shells are actually at Red Apple.
Oh.
And the pro shells are going out. They're not going to sell any more big fireworks over there.
Have you guys seen YouTube them? Yeah, they're different.
We have some Reaper Dooms over here. These are my favorite.
Yeah, Reaper Dooms are pretty cool.
Yeah.
Shells of Vengeance is pretty cool, too.
Oh, did you They're know okay. that Shells of Engines and Excals are both made in the same factory? Did you know that?
Yeah, I knew
it's
that.
Just regrafts.
Yeah, different packaging. But it's the same quality, bro.
Same quality. They just different picture. Just the, you know.
Just the packaging is different.
You got mini shells. You got festival balls. Singles. Look at this. That's cool.
That's cool.
The only problem is that they're so small shells. So small.
You know, yeah.
So much little powder can be in there.
Stars and shit.
Oh, that was pretty
that
cool.
Stock, yeah. This is the one with the comet. That's the one with that one tail, but this is a little comet. This one's when gold shoots in the sky. It has like a little bright light goes up in the sky and then blows up. That's pretty cool.
If you guys pick up any fireworks here at Alien, I would suggest this one, guys. This is really cool. It's better quality than the world class Super Magnum with tail. These are pretty dope, guys. They also have them at Red Apple, so.
Walk over here more.
Some cheap stuff I wouldn't pick up. Oh, look, check this out. Super shells of tail. These are new. These are the same ones like these. They go up in the sky, they have like silver tail, and they blow up. So it's pretty cool. Let's go. Also, we need to pick up some sparklers.
Yeah.
Yeah, we need to pick up sparklers.
Where are we at? 3 minutes? Okay.
Try to keep it under 12. Just keep following. And look around. A bunch of Roman candles here.
Yeah.
Some balls of fire made in China. This one has... I don't know. It doesn't say how many it has. It sucks. See this one. This is rapid fire. Red palm, green palm, crackling, comet tail, whistling, and crackling.
How many shells?
How many shots? Oh, it's 108 shots.
Sick.
No, it's not bad. Same one. Thunder. Oh, I saw a video on these the other day on YouTube, and these are pretty legit. A huge crackle come out of them. Nice. You see it?
How many balls? 8 balls?
8 balls, but they're expensive. It doesn't show the price. I don't get it. I hate their shit sometimes because they don't show the price tags, you know?
Yeah.
And then when you buy one by wholesale or you want to know the price, you have to go up in the front, get in line for like 5 people in front of you, and then ask for the price. It sucks, man. Check this out. Encore presentation. Oh, these are all fountains, I think. I mean, sparks.
Kid safe.
Yeah, I think these are just, no, not all of them. Not all of them are fountains. So, yeah.
And for $200.
Yeah, for $200 you get 2 though.
Yeah,
and
not
this
bad.
Is, power safe and sane. Power. Oh, this is power safe and sane. Yeah, these are all the fountain ones, I think. Safe and sane fountains.
Yeah.
Check these out over here. Got some wheel ones you can stick in the tree and they start spinning. How much are they?
These are the old school ones.
You buy 2 for $3.99, so $2 each. Rotating wheel. Check out some more stuff. We got some smoke balls over here. Safe and sane shit you don't want.
Smoke balls are pretty gay.
Pronation. This is a good kick. Buy one, get 2 free for $100. That's expensive.
Yeah.
Oh, show them about the 75% off the whole wall. We got neon artillery shells for $50 each. They're originally $200. Now they're $50 each. So yeah, everything got in this wall is 75% off.
It's neon artillery shells. That's not bad.
$50.
Not bad, huh?
That's kind of expensive. You can get the whole case like that for about, I'd say, $200 for 4 or 3.
Oh, for a case.
So, yeah, it's kind of expensive. Just keep it on me. See, look, this one's $25 for the green. You got a super fountain, $13 one fountain.
I just want the zombie one you lost.
Which
or
one?
Sold.
How about this one over here? Where is it? The one you're looking at?
Maybe the loca?
You want this one?
Yeah, that's a chora. How many shots? 9 shots?
9 shots. You want the 9
that's
shots.
That's small.
You want like 15, 20 shots to get your money worth.
Yeah, that's small.
You guys want to get bang for the buck, man. I like, check this out, little seals. They're great for the kids. You just light them up. I think it's just all sparks. Yeah. Sammy starts his action with the red flames, whistles, and then he swirls with red, green, blue, flaming, multicolored stars from the base. Sammy seal.
How much is nice for the kids.
$3.25 each.
Yep.
And the glory. The fuck is the fucking
looks like boobs.
The whole fucking some nuts.
Boobs.
I guess this is called 2 pieces. The globe. $3.25 as well.
Not bad, safe for the kids.
Yeah. Check this one out. USA.
$7.
This is the one I'll probably give to my neighbor. It's not too bad. It's not, you know, safe and sane. It's something for veterans. You know what they go through out there. They don't want heavy, big stuff, so it's decent stuff. Oh, wow, man. Camellia flowers.
Are you spotting everything okay?
These are camellia flowers. When I was a little kid, I used to blow these up a lot.
You guys finding everything okay?
Oh, yeah, thank you. Oh, look, satellites. Oh, look, Raphael. $10 each. 16 shots. New York thing, 16 shots. How much is it? $12. $12.50.
Yeah.
It's kind of expensive. Remember these? There's a lot of them, huh?
Yeah, that's a lot of.
It's more than
one. For $125 each.
$125 each, yeah, you're right.
Nice.
Let's take a few.
Yeah.
Let's take a few of these.
There you go, kid safe.
Yeah, it's for the kids.
For the kids.
And then also we got some stuff here for the casing. We got M5000s and Alien Mighty Cracker. We also gotta look for some cakes too. So let's go.
I think this. She said this was the red label. It was buy one get two free, so it was like $12.99. Yeah, 72 firecrackers. These
That's
are pretty
good.
Loud. I had these last year. They're legit, dude. $12. I'm gonna take two if it's not available in the case. I'm gonna take two just in case right now. We still gotta waste like $1,000, maybe $800 at Red Apple. You like parachutes? You know, they all come down with a little parachute.
Yeah.
Single parachute, triple, doubles, I don't care.
Hey, ladyfingers, remember these?
Yeah.
It's a beast. If anybody wants to buy some ladyfingers, some super sweet loud ones, I suggest these. These are from Alien. They're from Cutting Edge. These are super loud, guys, and you guys turn on car alarms with these, so buy these.
So, how much is this for a piece? I need to buy by the piece.
It's already 12 minutes. Keep going.
$14.99 for two of these.
These have 70 firecrackers in that cutting edge. I'll make it bigger. Like, see ladyfingers? See how small they are? I love these. Super loud.
Let's take a few of them. These are expensive, but if I buy these, I buy them by the case instead. It's $3.49. Buy one, get two free. Buy them by the case instead, yeah.
Mm-hmm. It's cheaper?
Yes, a little more cheaper.
Got little bottle rockets over here. You got rockets. Hey, look. They're doing a little sale.
Three for a dollar. It's expensive.
That is expensive.
The guys from California. You got rockets over here, Jeff.
Oh, wow. He got a whole aisle of fucking rockets. That's ridiculous. Let's go over there.
Air Force One, Jet Screamer. Paranormal rockets.
Look at that, it's so small. This is
that's funny.
That's fucking stupid. It's a ripoff. Don't buy these, guys. Where are we at right now?
13, 15, 14.
You got Hypnosis rocket, guys. You got Patriot rockets. You got Double Ring rockets. I had these last year. These are really good. Stellar jets. Supernatural rocket. Supernatural rocket. What was that one? Paranormal. Supernatural. Smiling from ear to ear. Sky bolt. Dream rocket. Yeah, Coronas. You have Corona over here. Stellar explosion. Big head. These are pretty cheap. I want to check these out. Apache.
That's weird. Look, they have it all the way down here instead of just up here. That's cool, huh?
Yeah, that's cool.
I've never seen that before. You got small ones over here. Little ball rockets.
Check these out.
Sick.
Sick. How much are they?
No price.
Tomahawk. I don't see a tomahawk in here.
Nope. No price.
I think we should take
it. People. Let's see how much it costs first.
Let's take one, guys. We are not sure how much they cost yet, but these are pretty legit. There's 6 pieces on tomahawk, and just by the look of it, it looks legit, guys. It's look at that. It's ridiculous, right? They make us, get this, we'll take one just right now and see how much they cost. And I'll put that too.
You
want to
take one of these too? How much they cost?
This is what I hate about Alien. They don't show the prices. Fuck. You know how these are popular?
Yeah.
Because there's none on the wall anymore. Yeah. Let's take a couple of these. Come on. Yeah, I've got 200 cakes over here. Richie Classified. This is a very popular cake. How much is that one? $34.99. Let me get that one by the case.
16 shots.
Yeah. Killer alligator. We gotta check how much these cost. $34.99 for two of these. It's kinda expensive.
Yeah, that's expensive. That's a no.
Let me check how much this weighs. It's pretty heavy.
How many shots?
I think it's 25 shots actually. That's cool.
Oh, that's, yeah.
I wonder if you see some green in this cutting edge cake.
You probably do.
Yeah. Check this out. It's like coming out of that stuff. You know, gunpowder and shit.
Yeah.
Also, guys, don't just pick out a cake if it's heavy, because it could probably just be cement. It's a ripoff sometimes, so be careful with that. So, yeah. They fool people with that. The China over there, they're putting fucking cement so that if it weighs a lot, it's a big one. You know?
Yeah. Big classified, strictly.
I got that one by the case. Where are we at right now?
17 minutes.
17? Damn.
American Wall. That was a good cake. 2 for 18 bucks. That's expensive.
That's like $8 a piece for one of these. 16 shots. New. Oh, these are really good cakes. I had a whole fucking case of these Mole Menaces. It's like 35 shots. I had a shitload of these. I bought them at Red Apple for about $80 for like about 25 of these. That's crazy. I think it was 20. Picked it up, packing heat, 25 shots. Did not show a price, dude. Ghostbusters. I haven't checked that out yet. Right now, we're just trying to get some deals and try to pick up the things that are hard to pick up in about a couple months. Because later, it's going to be hard to come back later and get some stuff because I'm going to get really, really busy at work. And for last year, I picked these up only by the pieces, so I'm going to check if they're available by the case. I will purchase that. And also with these M5000s, I will find out if they're available by the case too. If not, I'll just buy these right now because they're going to be hard to pick up. I remember last year, like the last 2 weeks of 4th of July,
these
sold out. They were gone. I can't pick these up anymore. And I had a shitload of people that wanted these, so I was like, you know what, let me go buy some more. So they were sold out. So these are, once again, 72 pieces, that's crazy. And those are, they're not actually salute crackers, they're just called salute crackers. Right, you know? Here, you want these ones? So I picked these up more.
Oh,
gotta check these out. You buy three for $4 or $5. That's expensive, right? What's the difference between these and these?
What's the brand's name?
A cutting edge, and that one is from Boomer. Yeah, Boomer. There's no difference. They're all the same. It's cheap China shit, you know?
I'd probably buy some more of these later.
Yeah.
A lot of these are missing a speedball. Checked up. Speedballs.
2 for $2.49. It's like $1.25. Small bees. 12 pieces. These are pretty cool. Does not show a price tag, so I'll just leave it.
This one looks pretty cool.
It looks almost like a fan shape. You see? But it's not. It would be fan shape, would be like this way.
Double stereo. Bunny. Run. Open fire. This is a really good cake.
Open fire.
It's a very popular cake, too.
How much is it? No price.
Price tag, it sucks. I have to go get them.
No price.
Fucking sucks. Like a 350-gram cake. Mechanical bug. Tempt Fate galore. This is a really good cake. I got it for like about $10 at Red Apple. And it was a good deal. Dino Dodo. I got like 4 of those at home. There's some more 500-gram cakes.
USA.
Chicken on a chain. Check that one out.
Chicken on chain. $500.
These right here?
These are super loud, nice strong hits, and at Red Apple they sell them for about, I'd say, like $15 at Red Apple. Maybe like 20, 15.
How about here?
Here does not show a price tag. I don't see it. That's what sucks. And I got these for like about $30 at Red Apple when there was a sale. When it was buy one, get two free.
Oh, yeah.
So I bought it for the retail. So it's $30 each. So $10 each, you
know? Yeah.
Okay. Let's go to the other side.
For the homies.
No way.
Homie hookup.
Homie hookup, yeah. These are very popular.
For the cholos.
$40. Oh, you get two for $20. That's not bad.
Scuba diver smackdown.
That is pretty cool.
Big in the sword,
huh? Yeah, that's pretty cool.
We have the Area 51.
Pretty sick, huh?
Lots of cardboard in the back, though.
Yeah. That's gonna cost a pretty penny, huh?
Yeah, don't buy that. Hey, this year there's actually less assortments than last year. Last year, all the assortments were right here. The whole wall.
Yeah, I remember.
These are really popular. King of Pyro.
I bought like one of these, a whole case of these, for about $200. I get a discount because I shop here and I spent over about $1,000 last year. So, I got it for like about $190. That's not a bad deal.
Let's go to the other side. Where are we at now?
24 minutes.
Actually, what is that? $1,015.
You gotta start going almost about an hour. You gotta go back to work. Fuck. Nutribomb. This is a really good effect. If you guys get all four, there's four different ones. There's Nutribomb, Cobalt Bomb, Atom Bomb, and the Hydrogen Bomb. If you get all four and you put them together, it's a nice show. Instead of just one, by itself sucks.
Mm.
Look, you get the VIP experience at Circus, at Las Vegas. 25 shots?
Okay, that's cool.
An alien. Midnight. This one looks cool. 205 four shot.
Check this one out.
We salute you. This looks pretty cool.
12 shots.
Yeah. Thank you guys for your service out there. Thank you so much. Let's go this way. I'll take this over here, John. Come on, people need to know about this one here. So this cake, guys, pretty much see. This cake right here shows, this is, what did it say? Rocktacular. It's actually it's sponsoring a 12-inch shots. The 2-inch shots are a joke. This is the basic lying to you. They're lying to you. The 2-inch are probably these tubes right here. The 2-inch right here. That's a joke, huh? They're ripping you off. And the shell is only like a regular shell. So this is really, you can't really have a 2-inch shell, you know. So this is a big lie. So if out of you guys, this is just a scam. Don't buy this. And they're just trying to rip you off even more. The 2-inch is only the fucking size of this. It's 2 inches. That sucks, huh? So, yeah, 2 inches. Don't buy this cake, guys. It's a ripoff.
Dang. And it's expensive, too.
Yeah, it's expensive. And, dang. They just take your money. Dinner time.
Yeah, you should buy me that one.
You get case of 6, 16 shots for $69 for one.
You should buy me that one.
Buy one, get 2 free.
Since you lost my other one.
Look at this one. This is just another ripoff of shots. 3-inch, dude. The ball shell inside is like probably this big, guys.
Is there something in there?
Yeah, it's covered. They try to lie to you guys, 3-inch. And the 3-inch is actually this, from this. That's a rip-off, huh? Where are we at now?
27.
Oh, hit the jack. This is a really good cake. 49 shots. It's a 350-gram cake. Yeah, I think it's a 350. And I have these. These are pretty badass. You see any lemon candles? I mean, sparklers? I don't see them.
Mm-mm.
No sparklers this year, that's weird.
Uh-oh.
Man, check something stores. People were asking for them for candles. What should get?
Yeah, that's what they were asking.
Alien laser swords. Like, dude, you guys have a kit? Dude, right here.
But $8.
Very fucking dope. You get 2 for $8.
So you can sell one each for like $5. There's no money there.
Yeah, there's no money there.
Unless you buy the whole 60. In that case.
Right now, it's probably the only time we're going to probably come back to landing next month. So we got to jump on it. I don't think we should pass on that. We did good, however, last time. I
think we'll skip on this later. And a lot of them ask for kids' stuff.
Mm. Next time we'll get some tanks.
Oh, yeah.
Get some alien fun. You want some popcorn? It's just a fountain.
Dude, what about these?
What?
Oh yeah, I think they spin or some shit. It emits sparks so they through their eyes. They pop out. That's cool.
That's pretty
huh?
cool. Yeah.
Hey, look.
Some chicken. That's cool.
Hen house. Mm.
$3.99, buy one, get 2. No, buy one. Buy one, get another free.
Yeah.
You have, cracking balls.
Oh.
2 for $1.29. That's cheap.
Those are fun.
I think they're really small, though.
Over there by Vegas, they sell them for about, I think, $4. Mm-hmm. Or $3 each. So, that's really good cheap.
Sliders.
weird.
What the hell?
It's like gum.
Try it.
No. You got flower blooms, ground blooms. Oh, no way. Check these out.
Booby trap. Remember you pull it by the string?
Oh, yeah.
These are classic. How much are they?
No price?
They're $1 each. You see the string? All you do is pull it from the string and they just pop. Like a firecracker.
Yeah.
Oh, they're old school. Look at the old boxes.
Nine.
No price.
Do Rudy like them?
They're long, they're like 5 minutes. We got jumping jacks here. Two for a dollar. One crackle.
What about the sparklers?
What about them?
We should get one of those too. You think sparklers are good?
To sell?
Yeah, it's kids.
Those. Those are for kids.
Man, those are for fat kids.
No, we sold them. Like,
yeah, I remember.
They're pretty cool.
But I did have a couple people ask me for sparklers.
Yeah, they did.
Yeah.
Next time. They're easy, yeah, next time. They're easy to get.
Yeah.
Let's see over here. More fountains over here. Oh, happiness. I picked up like 3 boxes of these last time. And I thought it was a fountain, right? Because it had their fountain label around here somewhere, right? And I put it down right in front of me, and this fucking throws out fucking crackling balls right in my face, dude. I thought there was a regular fountain, but no, it's not. These are crackles. That's what has little balls, crackles.
Are you guys finding everything okay?
Yeah, thank you.
I like some more happiness, 3-inch happiness. I think I'm ready to go.
Yeah.
I'll come back next time for everything else. So, just small stuff right now, and then we gotta go somewhere else. Look. Crackle barrel? What is it? What the fuck? Little barrels. That's cool, huh?
Yeah.
They're pretty legit.
No, I can't. Not until I collect the money.
I got a coat fountain.
Mm-hmm. Sorry about the wait, sir.
End it.
Magic hearing at Dreamtime. About 30 bucks out for Dreamtime.
And I'm right in the middle of an order.
Yeah, I know. Where's
Autumn? I don't know.
End it.
I think that's it, guys. Thank you so much for guys watching. This is Alien, and we'll be doing an update later on a stash update, and then Red Apple.
I'm all like...